standard flutters again from Buckingham Palace, and London is London once more. The Queen is home. The royal train had travelled overnight from Scotland. Her Majesty had had a quiet and restful holiday at Balmoral. Her people will hope she will not be set too strenuous a programme in the winter months to come, for a tremendous year lies ahead. Threefold are her duties: mother, wife, and queen.